Hello, my name is Happiness Watimanya from Tanzania. When I was 12 years old, I traveled to North Korea, and this trip gave me a deeper understanding of what it means to do more with less in terms of living an extraordinary life through ordinary means, most especially by cultivating a loving and giving spirit and sharing that kindness from inside of us with the rest of the world.